Say, we serve a living God. Oh, I didn't hear amen. 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 Everybody shout hallelujah. Prophet, I have Yah's number. And just mention, I think it's 240 something something. I have Yah's number. And Yah is number 6. My sister, I have Yah's number. Everybody shout hallelujah. Go and sit down and check if you have the number. And come to me. Everybody shout hallelujah. Look at somebody and say, we serve a living God. May you turn your palm right now. May you turn your palm right now. Say, Holy Ghost fire.
Holy Ghost fire.
Turn your palm. Generation. Everybody say, generational curse. Say generational curse. Say generational curse. She said that the reason why she was on the phone fighting them and the whole thing, she sent 5,000 for her land and they chopped the money. That's why she was fighting them. Yeah. West Union, hey, you have money. Everybody shout hallelujah. Do you pay tithe? We will talk. Sharabazakasaka. Yes, give it to her. Give it to her. Mm-hmm. Wow. After the service, see me. I'll give you the direction. Okay? You are going to call her. Prophet? Her name is Yah Lucy. Mm. I didn't hear Lucy. I heard the name. Yeah. We'll talk after the service. Everybody shout hallelujah. May you be on your feet. Turn your palm right now. Turn your palm. Say Holy Ghost fire.
Holy Ghost fire.
Be on your feet right now. Say Holy Ghost fire.
Holy Ghost fire.
Church, are you ready to pray?
Yes.
Hey, my daughter, give this water. You came to me. Where? Friday, my office or where? Was here after the service, am I right? He brought this girl and said that if I can pray for this girl. And I told you to bring the girl on Sunday. Yes. Am I right? And Sunday you didn't, but I saw this one in my office. And I told you to go inside and I will see you. How are you?
I'm okay.
How are you doing? Church, the Lord is about to do something now.
Yeah.
Everybody, let me tell you this. Generational curse, it is over. Look at somebody and say, generational curse, it is over. What do you do now? You go to school. Where? Bowie State. I want to tell you something. Please be on your feet. I want to watch. Bring this. I want to tell you something, but don't get me wrong, okay? With due respect. Forgive me. I'm not saying this one drink blood or eat flesh or something, no. But there is something fighting this one, and it's a witchcraft. And it's inside her stomach. And I'm going to speak and to pull those things out. Okay? You have a good future. You have to do mighty things. But there is something called witchcraft. It has become a seed. That when that thing hits you, go out. You have to go out. Drink water. You have to drink water. Eat this food. At this time, you have to eat the food. Go and buy alcohol. Drink the alcohol. You have to drink. And if we don't pray, the Lord is telling me that spirit would take this girl. You mentioned Bowie State, but I don't see that. It will take you from home or school, and this girl will sleep outside. Will sleep what?
Outside.
Outside. And it will be in the form of gang rape, and they will finish you. But the Lord doesn't want those things to happen here. And I am going to break that seed right now. It's a witchcraft. It's a what?
Witchcraft.
Has it been in this thing before, Sierra Leone, your country? Was born there. And do you know the one who put it inside this one? It was somebody's, excuse me, saliva. Started fighting, and at the age of 14, started many first things. And I'm going to break it. And the time the person did, this one even, they didn't know, was a kid. Somebody, and the person saw the future, the destiny of this girl. I am going to deliver you today.
Amen.
You are not of yourself. It's something that always controls you, your mind. Go, go. Drink water. Move. Buy this. Do this. But that's here the Lord.
Amen.
Enough is enough.
Amen.
Everybody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
They can cause this one to drink alcohol, and will fall into gutter, something in the whole thing. That if you don't take care, police or somebody, you know, they have to call or something. But that's saith the Lord.
Amen.
That is not your destiny.
Amen.
Cares be on the person who did it. The person passed away. The person what?
Passed away.
But I'm going to break that seed.
Amen.
Everybody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I'm going to break that seed. May you be on your feet right now. Do you believe that we can break that seed?
Yes.
Do you believe we can break that seed?
Yes.
If you believe that, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you believe, shout amen.
Amen.
Say Holy Ghost fire.
Holy Ghost fire.
Me, I have no idea, but I saw this girl. I was about to preach. Abdu called me, and I saw the guy. I said, hey, young lady, come, go inside, please. After the service, I will see you. Shout hallelujah. And the Lord started speaking to me, shout hallelujah. And this saith the Lord, church, do you believe that today this girl will come out?
Yes.
Do you believe that she can come out?
Yes.
Do you believe that she can come out?
Yes.
Strap off your hands. Drop the water right now. Hey, sir, thus saith the Lord, drink the water. Drink it. This guy said that they put it on their what? Their last what?
Name.
Their last name. But thus saith the Lord. Starting from today, generational curse, it is over. Everybody shout hallelujah. Look at somebody and say, generational curse, it is over. Nat, do you believe it is over? Do you believe it is over?
Yes.
Can I tell you something? Three women, how many?
Three.
Three women just came and started dancing with white cloth. Started dancing. This one is Musu. This one is Yata. And this one is Fanta. Musu. The other one is what?
Yata.
The other one is what?
Fanta.
They started singing and praising the name of the living God. Everybody shout hallelujah. Everybody shout hallelujah. One wanted to join them by the name Joyce. And they told Joyce, you are just a kid. You just go and let us dance and praise the name of the living God. That Joyce is a sister's daughter.
One more Yesu, oh say yeah,
I said, sir, are you sure? Do you know them? Prophet, I know them. I know, what's the name? I know, I heard it. I know this one. I know them. All of them, they are in Liberia. Even George. All of Joyce. Everybody shout hallelujah. Shout amen. Strength of your hands towards this one. I wanted to be sure. Shout hallelujah. Because here is not 419. Area. We need the confirmations. Everybody shout hallelujah. And I wanted to be sure. And glory be to God. Everybody shout hallelujah. That the man has already. Listen to me. The reason why God, you know, mentioned all of them, their names and the whole thing, you know, all of them, like some of the family members and the whole thing, God wants you to know that you are coming out from what? Generational curse. Do you know that because of that word called generational curse, do you know that this guy, because of that, you know, because of the generational curse, you change two banks. Change how many banks? Two banks. Because we'll go here and would talk to this one. I put $600 in my account last night. How come today is 400? I don't get it. Can I talk to your supervisor and the whole thing? You want to confirm? I'm coming. Me, I don't know. May call for me. How come it's 400? And they will turn the computer. You came, you took this, but I didn't. What happened? Sir, you came here. Okay, I want to close my account.
The Oracle.
Everybody shout hallelujah. Okay, I want to what? Close my account. Everybody shout hallelujah. And we'll close the account. Shout glory be to God. And the next one was the same thing. I think they know themselves. The next one was the same thing. Everybody shout hallelujah. The Lord, oh my God, you are shaking, eh? Hold on for me. The Lord is telling me, starting from today, you will never see calamity. We'll never see what?
Calamity
anymore. Shout hallelujah. The bank that they just changed it to Capital One, that used to be Chivities, fought them and moved from that place. And said that there is no way I will do anything again. Everybody shout hallelujah. Am I talking to somebody?
Yes.
You know the thing that is called Santras Bank? Santras Bank.
Yes.
Somebody introduced him. Yes. The same thing happened. And you said that enough is enough. I close my account. Everybody shout hallelujah. And it was through somebody's introduction and said that, let me talk to you. And there is a bank, you know, they are good in the whole thing, called Sandy Spring Bank. Sandy Spring. Our bank, Sandy Spring. You went to Sandy Spring, put some money in the whole thing, the same thing started happening. You went there and you said to them that, I am tired and fed up, I want to close. And for you to know, before even you close the Sunday Spring one, you left $50 in that account. And you said to yourself that there is no way you put money, and there is no way you would take money. And they called you and said that the money is too small. If you can come and ask something to, then you became mad. And you said, let me go there. Cancel everything. Not knowing that it was because of the word called generational curse, but by the oil that is upon my life, I speak unto you today that your bank that you are in right now shall be your last bank, because tonight your God is going to break generational curse. Let's go, Peter. I think he wants to come. Yeah, let's go.
Jesus is a mighty God.
Jesus is a mighty God. Isn't it amazing?
Pastor Peter said, this is serious. Prophet, this is serious. The man has been going to bank from bank, 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 bank. But is it true?
Yes.
He confirmed about everything.
Yes.
A Santras, all of them. Are you sure?
Yes.
And never in his life trusted any.
No, he doesn't trust any more banks.
Doesn't trust any more bank.
In America.
So in America.
No, he banks back home.
Everybody shout hallelujah. Be on your feet. Look at somebody used to keep it in your house for 2 years. It's okay. You can bring your phone and show everything. That's okay. That's okay. Turn your palm. Look at someone and say, generational curse.
Generational curse.
It is over.
It is over.
May the living God bless those who are watching. Pastor Abudu, the lady said something.
Yeah, she said what you said is true. She was found in the ditch, drunk by the police.
Was found in a what?
The ditch, drunk by the
drunk
police.
By the police.
To the police, yes.
For what?
Four guys brought her home because she was in campus.
Four guys, girls brought her home. And was drunk. Go. Nat. So that Liberia, do you have a card? You have a card? Bank card, the statement and everything. Everybody shout hallelujah. Every day. Shh. You have your numbers and everything. The emails and everything. You are lucky. And because you serve the living God, they couldn't get the two numbers. Holy Ghost covered them with some kind of smoke. You were looking for that one and to do the same thing. But you are lucky. You have to thank God. Okay?
Amen.
And they don't know what I'm telling you now.
Amen.
You are lucky.
Amen.
The four attached to that numbers,
yeah.
And the eight,
yes,
was that's the one true that they were looking for.
Wow.
The four comes before the, you know, four.
That's true.
And you go to the other numbers before you get to the eight.
Yeah, I can show it to you.
You can show it to me.
Mm-hmm. It's true.
That is the number.
That's the correct number.
Huh?
That's the correct number.
That's the correct number.
Yeah. It's on the phone.
The things would I do for me.
Tua, the Lord has already done it. You know, for you to know that we serve a living God I don't want to go straight. That is the number. You know, the two that we're looking for. But you have to thank God. You have to what? Thank God. Okay? They saw the 001, the 00, and the 1. They saw those things and wanted to go, but they couldn't find the 4 and the 8. It's okay. You have to thank God. For security reasons, I can't bring all of them, okay? You have 7 also inside and the 2. But the other ones, let's take it. Go. It is done. Peter. It's good that you change your email, everything. It's good. Because you call them and you said that now this is your new email address and the whole thing, and you change the whole thing. It's good. Okay? You have to thank God for that. For security reasons, at the right time, we will talk. Yabakosaka parakata sekitaka. Yabahakasaki tekosi prosiata. Yebahagasakaba. Yahoo that changed into Hotmail. Hey, police brought this girl home. Was drunk. Stand here. How old are you? 22. And police brought you home. Was drunk. Everybody be on your feet. And now she cannot live in a campus. She has to stay home. She must stay home. And 4 girls. Huh?
Staying home and doing classes.
Staying home and doing what? Classes right now for alcohol. Give me 7 bottles of water. Look at me. She would never drink again. Be fast. Chris.
Thank you, Lord.
Huh? Water, so you're in. Person pass away. I command that witchcraft seed out. Come out. Out. Yes. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes. Yes, Lord. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Come on. Come on.
Who put this thing? Abby, come. Are you afraid? Can you do it now? Take it. Yes. Receive my covering. God bless you, Abby. God bless you.
Come out! 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 Out!
Look at this.
Witchcraft! Witchcraft spirit! Yes! Yes! Out! Out! No more, no more, no more. She must be a scholar and do mighty things. I curse that spirit in the name of Jesus. I cover our children with the blood of Jesus. Everybody in this house, your children, plus my children, everyone. That demon can never enter anyone. We command it right now into the bottomless pit. Bottomless pit, bottomless pit. Go, 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 go. Watch this. Watch this. Come out from that stomach. Out. 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 Shame, disgrace, it is over. Thank you, Jesus. The saliva, the one that the person, because of peace. Command that same saliva to come out.
Amen.
Out. 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 She mentioned 22. Am I right? Young girl. What does she need? And how come this one can bring in the police? Which, you know, was a woman, a young girl that didn't know anything, coming out, that have to be a scholar, somebody that must do something. Any demon that want to target our children in this church, in your house, in your family house, curse be unto them.
Look at this, look at it, look at it, look at this, Thomas. Watch it, watch it. Look. Come by. Can you see it? Angels, they are working. They are taking that thing. Angels on assignment. Angels on assignment. Angels on assignment. Papa, do your work. This is not the work of any man. It's your work. Daddy, do it. 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 Come out. 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 Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Lift it up. That thing will force this one. Go and do it. Go and do it. We'll do it before she realizes that she... Watch me. Look at me. You will bow because you can't stand. Power past power. Amen. You have no power again, okay? You can't come back again because you've already what? Shows that you have no power. Do you understand? You understand? Do you know that the spirit wanted to add smoke, cigarette?
She did.
She did too?
Yes.
Because when that spirit bar, I heard that word, that, what did they call it?
Cigarette.
The cigarette. And at the end of the day, excuse me, do not be afraid. We'll move from cigarette to go to something. Cocaine and those things. But thank God.
Amen.
Huh?
I found it in a jacket.
You found what?
In a jacket.
You found what?
The cocaine.
Cocaine.
Yes.
Let's take it at that time. This one didn't know the living God. But now, Pastor Peter, you preach to this girl. Okay? But the demon that wanted to force this one, do you know something? Will move from the house. And at the end of the day, will be sleeping outside in the whole thing. Gang rape or something. They will kill this girl. The last thing that the enemy wanted to. But thank God. Starting from tonight, you write it down. When this one sends the smell of alcohol, we'll throw up. You guys thought that it was bad friends, bad company, the whole thing. No. They deposited the whole thing, and at times they will use physical things. Mm-hmm. The bad friends and the whole thing because of that. And no, no. They saw the destiny and the future of this girl. Lift her up. Let me see. Let me see something. Peter, be on your feet. So it means you won't do it again. Are you? I will crush you. Don't come back again. She is innocent. Sit down, let her sleep. I said, somebody did it all. Yes. I know hell. No, she passed away. 7. Madam, come and take it. All of them. You've been coming, and I know your husband too. Do you have a membership form? Because I don't think you have a membership form. You've been coming. Do you have a membership form here? I don't think so. You have to see Pastor Sidel. Some people have been coming. You may think that they are members. Shout hallelujah. Or you give it to. Or you do it. Are you coming on Sunday? Come. You have to get it. And I think I've prayed for your husband too before. Long time. Huh? Being here, yes. I know this woman very well. And the husband. Come. Do you love your daughter? Never in your life curse her. Okay, when you don't, have you done it before? When? Last week. You said what? When they brought her last week. You are tired. And you said what? You said you wish God would take her. Yes. Pastor Chris, go and put it on her chair. Hug your daughter. Look at her face. Bless your daughter. Tell your daughter that.
There is power in the name of Jesus.
Tuan, I will let you. God bless you. I will let you sing very soon. Please. Very powerful song. Do you love your mom? Hug your mom too. What do you have to tell your mother? It's not your daughter, okay? Okay. It's the demon. So you have to hate the demon, but not your daughter. Starting from today, you'll see what will happen. Okay? Do you have a Bible? Who bought it for you? You got it from church. You have a Bible. Good Bible. Be on your feet, please. Pray for them. Pray for them.
Pray for them. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain.
Tua, it was prophetic. The chains has been what? And Adama. Will sing and give testimony. That is whose name? Adama.
There is an army rising up. There is an army rising up. To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. To break every chain, break every chain, break every chain.
Adama will sing praise to glorify the name of the living God. And just confirm that I am what? Adama, the mother. Take the hands of your daughter and go in peace. Go, it is done. Ah, everybody shut up. Shut up. Stand here for me. Cover this girl with divine protection. Everybody. Where is Pastor Rick? Pastor Rick came today. Touch this thing for me, please. The both shoulder. Pastor Rick, touch it now. Thank you, Jesus. Church, everybody pray. Let's pray. Pray.
Yeah. I hear the chains falling. I hear the chains falling.
Father, everybody be on your feet. It is done. We are going to pray right now. Everybody shout hallelujah. Madam, do not hate this one. It's not her. Do not hate this one. Don't do that. It's not her. Prophet, I heard you. Do not. Your daughter will be free. Everything will be fine. Everything. Everybody shout hallelujah. And you have to love her more than before, okay? Shout hallelujah. Continue to love her, am I right? As what? Never before. And you will see mighty things, okay? Starting from today, I will give you the direction about the water. And you'll see what the Lord will do, okay? You have your daughter, because I saw somebody singing, praising the name of the living God, and said that the chains has been what? Adama. It is done in the mighty name of Jesus. Very soon you will sing praise, okay? Thank you, Jesus. Love your mother. And mother, love your daughter. Everybody shout hallelujah. You are a good woman. But those who hate you, there are many. Plenty. Plenty like water. But you are good. And God always fight for you. God always fight for you. Continue to do good. Okay? We have wicked people on this earth. Am I right? But continue to do good. The living God will fight for you. I don't know, but I just heard it. Look at this. My enemies will get me on. Look at this. My enemies will get me on. What my daughter is doing right now. That was your fear. They will laugh at me. They will do this. You know, you became something, you know, confused. And but today, starting from today, they will see this girl and they will put their heads down. Sorry, do you know the reason I told you to hold the distance? It's good that you didn't take this girl to your country. Huh?
I was about to take her.
Try and see. You go there and bury her. You started talking and even started checking about tickets. And somebody gave you the advice and said that take your time and with the prayers and let's see. They are waiting for her. So don't. Okay? I will sit down with you. I will let the pastors take care to do some certain things, okay? Don't. I thought, do you know something? You wanted to take her, you and your daughter. And later on, you changed your mind and said that you allow her to go. But when someone is going, you will connect that person so that, and you've already made the arrangement and everything. Even back home, the place that she's supposed to go and stay, everything. Don't. I said what? Shout hallelujah. Don't, okay? May the Lord guide and protect you in the mighty name of Jesus. May you never lack. Can I tell you something? Can you forgive somebody by Kadiatu? Can you forgive the name what?
Kadiatu.
Kadiatu. Your mouth has already released embargo in a name called Kadiatu. And it's very heavy that Kadiatu can't carry those things. Kadiatu. Who is that person?
It's my stepsister.
Your stepsister, yes. Half sister.
Yes.
What's the name?
Kadiatu.
Kadiatu. Mm-hmm. Where is Kadiatu?
She's here. I took 24,000. I bought lots for her.
Kadiatu is here.
Yeah. Then I bought her here.
Hold on. The name Kadiatu.
Yes.
Your half sister. Mm-hmm. You spent how much? $24,000. To bring Kadiatu here.
Yes. When she came, she left 2 months.
When Kadiatu came, 2 months, Kadiatu disappeared.
Yes. She took me to court.
What do you mean now being now was for me?
I know them.
You know them?
Yeah. Because they were the one that was living with her. That's why I was.
Ah, you live with this one before?
No, I know them.
Oh, you know them?
I was asking.
You know Kadiatu?
Kadiatu is the one that was living with them.
Yeah.
You know Kadiatu?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Me, I don't know anyone. But the Lord is telling me, forgive her. Because your mouth has released some kind of beam. It's heavy. Go and think about it. I don't know, but I heard the name. That asks her. If she can forgive Kadiatu. And according to your word, 24,000. In your country money or American money? American money. Got here and 2 months, she disappeared. And took you to court.
When somebody was cussing out, she said, it's me and my husband. She took both of us to court.
Hold on. You brought her here.
Yes.
24. And took you to court. Go and think about it. No. Think about it. I need the answer on Sunday. Because you can't force somebody with this kind of condition and say that do it. When I can force you to do it, but if a whole thing,
it's not from the heart.
It won't work. Because there is a heavy timber. I know something. Me, I don't know the name, nothing, but I saw it. And say, ask her if she can forgive Kadiatu. Your mouth. You cried so many things, tears. She lied on you. That she didn't know America. You brought her here and took you to court. Go and think about it Sunday. Decide. Let me know. Okay? It is my prayer that the Lord will take everything. It's very painful. It's tough, it's hard, without the strength of Jehovah. Go and think about it. Because something horrible, something terrible. Go. 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 Be on your feet. Attorney, I don't know. How about 24?
Thousand,
24. Didn't know America, come to America, and the same person you brought will take you, took you to court,
that's
insulted you.
That's, what they
do, that's how they do.
That's what they do.
So let the woman go home and think about it, because this one there, Nasindri Anderson, her cross is heavier than. If it's me, I will feel the pain. It's not easy. Am I right? The woman even could have said that I could have allowed this one to stay in Africa, but for you to bring someone here. Huh? You don't know what is called ungratefulness.
Ungrateful.
But this woman's one is tougher than.
Yes,
shout hallelujah. Madam, the 24 was attached to the ticket and everything. The ticket was separate. You bought the ticket from both of the guy in the hotel. Two of them. Hey, madam, go and think about it, okay? Be on your feet. Abdul, you know the lady? You've not seen her, but you know the lady. A thing like that, you know, somebody could have talked to the lady and said that, go back, submit yourself, kneel down, and beg for forgiveness. There are some things you will not receive your reward today by your children's children. Madam, look at this. Think about it, okay? But I want to hear positive, okay? Forgive her. It's tough. Forgive her. You just come on Sunday, and I will usher you to release her. Because you can drive good car. You can live in a good mansion. But still be in what? Bondage, if you don't know. To see yourself riding a car, doing something, doesn't mean that somebody smart can hold you. Turn your palm. Say, Holy Ghost fire.
Holy Ghost fire.
Turn your palm around. Say, Spirit of the living God.
Today is my day.
Mention your name. I found Dwomoh Sarpong. I declare right now. I declare right now. That Father, with your hand, by your power, when I claim my hands, generational curses, ancestral curses in my family, I break it right now. Destroy it right now. Clap your hands and begin to pray. Let me hear the sound of the organ, the sound of the drums and everything. May you pray. Generational curse, untimely death, sickness. Oh my God, shall never be your portion. Mighty things will begin to manifest in your life. Disappointment, it is over. Financial insufficiency, you are going to break it right now. May you pray. Financial struggles, it is over. Good husbands, good wives shall be your portion. Your business will boom. You will see greater things. May you speak to God. Pray! I can see your light coming. I can see you shining. Me and you will never lack again. May the Lord take you out. Those who are watching, may the living God take you out. In the name of Jesus. Oh, enough is enough. You can never be a laughing stock. 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 Father, I break that thing from Annette. Annette is free. May you pray. Set you free, 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 set you free. Pray. Living God, lift up your both hands.
No one like you.
Let's go, let's go.
You are the living God.
May you wave your hands wherever you are. From tonight, generational cash, generational cash, generational cash, untimely death, sicknesses, diseases, infirmities, we are out. Those who want you and I down will go down. Instead of you to fall, you will stand. For you to cry, you will laugh. May the Lord put a new song into your mouth, and it shall be a hymn of praise. This week, this week. You are out. God the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen and amen. May you be seated and touch your heart right now.